Hello, Minion. Ooh, let's see if you can. Okay.
No blood. Oh. Can be spilled.
Oh, wait, so that would have. That would have. Actually, that probably would have done a lot of damage, even if it did. Yeah.
Our time. Come. If you survive, I will be waiting for you at the City of Emora.
I burped.
Thank you.
Wait, is that BFG ammo? Whoa. What? I can use this. Wait, what? Oh, hey, wow. That sucked for them, really, Agent. Alright, rats. That's rad.
Detecting an energy signature from Commander Valen.
Oh, Commander Valen. Oh, I remember him. That's what a trainer do.
My son's curse has been lifted. Sins.
But, it's the Ordnung hammer. The Sentinel hammer, that's what. Oh.
The only one who wants this mission accomplished. If you defeat the Dark Lord, any demon outside of Hell would be destroyed.
Okay, cool. Thank you. a lot of swords. There's the world spear.
The thing is huge. How is the planet, like, even like this? How? You know what, Doomguy, you know you could run, right? Your body has an infinite amount of energy. You can... Oh, cool, there are more of those dragons.
Man, that thing is huge.
Who built this stuff leading to it anyway?
Oh, those crystals look really...
Who are those guys? Oh, what? I did not expect it to look like that. What? This looks like some sort of weird alien thing rather than like, oh, and look at the environment. This is fascinating.
This is unlike anything we've ever encountered. Not even Erdak gave off readings like this.
Oh, damn, this place is crazy. Oh my god, look at the crystals they put.
Oh my god, look at all this.
Oh my god, I love the environments in this game. They all look so cool. They all look so fascinating. Oh, I did not know that. A ton of XP.